Hola amigos, welcome to the June, that's right, I said June 2023 Webmatch of the month. I know it's a little late over for technical difficulties and circumstances beyond the control of XGWL management, but anyway.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Extreme Global Wrestling Cruiserweight Championship!
As the June web match for the XGWL Crucero Championship. And making his way to the ring, Brandon Thomas, longtime XGWL veteran, and the self-proclaimed finest Crucero from Hot Atlanta. I mean, he has a point when he, in that Crucero tournament where the Crucero title was resurrected and brought back and under the new weight limit of 205. And had that tremendous feud with Dragon Boy over the Crucero title. So here's again another shot at the Crucero title over Sergeant Arturo Loco. But give him credit, he's also a former XGWL Pure Champion. And has held one half of Aggression Championship Wrestling Tag Titles. And I dig the new look with the headband and the super high fade. And now here comes the XGWL Crucero Champion, Sergeant Arturo Loco, Extreme Tony's younger brother, sporting the American flag right there. And I'm very excited to see this match here between these two veterans in XGWL and the Crucero division. I definitely like the lucha libre style that the Crucero division brings. I know that not everyone likes the Crucero style, but yeah, definitely some great action now as we get the ring introductions. So, tail of the tape here, Brandon Thomas, 5'11", 188 from Atlanta, Georgia. The champion, Sergeant Arturo Loco, 5'7", 200 pounds from San Diego, California. And Sergeant Arturo Loco handing the championship to referee Juan Lopez. As you see there, that with that weight limit of 205, and the majority of the Crucero division does hover around 190 as we get this match underway. Lock it up, which you don't see too often anymore. And Brandon Thomas with the strikes, and oh, the kick to the back, and just stayed on the offense, gained the momentum early on, but not even a one count there. And now, Sergeant Arturo firing back. Look at this double underhook, oh, into a backbreaker. And now locking up again, sending the Sergeant to the corner. Oh, stinger splash, and oh, combos it up with a bulldog. And now Brandon Thomas, oh, a kick to the back, and follows it up with a standing moonsault. Even though these veteran Cruceros have can still take to the skies like that with that springboard forearm shot. One thing is, they've done their best to add to their repertoire. And now Brandon Thomas top rope? Well, guess not. Like Brandon Thomas trying to add more strikes to his repertoire. Look at this. Oh, poison water on the outside. And Sergeant Arturo Loco try to get more of a ground-based game to complement his high-flying ability. Look at that DDT. If you want to talk about all styles, well, one thing is, the best way to do that is to have a blend of more than one style in your arsenal. And that dropkick was denied. And oh, what a forearm shot by the Sarge, taking down the hot lad of Swine's Crucero. And look at this, wearing down the legs to slow down Brandon Thomas here. One thing with the height advantage that Brandon Thomas has, that striking is going to definitely come into play. But look at this, Sergeant Arturo Loco with the sharpshooter. The sharpshooter that the Extreme Tony family does very well, from Extreme Tony to even Tammy. Oh, and another second generation talent that also has the sharpshooter in their arsenal. And Brandon Thomas, oh, misses this time with that standing moonsault. And now, look at this. Air Force Facebuster. And now Sergeant Arturo Loco dragging Brandon Thomas away from the ropes. And now going for the cover. One, two, two count. And folks, we apologize for the technical difficulties of not being able to get this June web match on time. Like, the goal was to have the web match uploaded at the end of the month, but unfortunately, technical difficulties got in the way. And now, Irish whip to the ropes. And look at that. Oh, nice hurricanrana by Sergeant Arturo Loco. Extreme Tony's younger brother. Well, one thing, they're only a year apart. I know Extreme Tony turns 40 this year. Oh! Brandon Thomas gets out of the way as Sergeant Arturo Loco attempted a somersault plancha. As they take the action back to the outside of the ring. And again, Irish whips him onto that steel barricade. Oh! Oh, what a DT. And one thing is, there is no announce table here at ringside. As I'm calling the action here in the XGWL studio. As this match took place after the weekly live streams went off the air. Cover! One, two, and almost three after that code red. And now Sergeant Arturo Loco looking to set for another Air Force Facebuster. Oh, connects. And now cover. One, two, and oh! Brandon Thompson again kicking out. And now going to the top rope. Oh, nicely done with that top rope moonsault. One, two, oh! Now it's back to the drawing board for Sergeant Arturo Loco, because those were two times that Brandon Thomas could have been put away, but Brandon Thomas has a lot of heart, a lot of determination here. And now back to the top rope, but Brandon Thomas slips out of the ring. Try to rethink his strategy here too, and now look at this, snapmare. And what's this? Look at this! Oh! Brandon Thomas getting the knees up at the last minute. And this is the opening that Brandon Thomas is going to need to get the win here. Remember, the XGWL Crucero title is on the line here. And as the Sarge ducks that clothesline, and Sergeant Arturo Loco again going with a code red. Cover. One, two, and oh, so close. That sunset flip powerbomb known as a code red, and now going to the ground game with that single leg Boston Crab. And can he hang on? Can Brandon Thomas endure the suffering and escape the submission hold of the single leg Boston Crab, and was able to pick the ankle and escape? Now Brandon Thomas, ooh, with a code red of his own. L gets a one count out of it. And one thing is, Brandon Thomas definitely seems fatigued, worn down throughout the match, but one thing about the Crucero, they definitely have a bit more stamina than... Oh! And this time, Sergeant Arturo Loco does connect with that somersault plancha. One thing is, they do have more conditioning than let's say, a heavyweight, for example. And now, Sergeant Arturo Loco... Oh, try to go for the Air Force Space Buster for a third time, but Brandon Thomas counters the move and turns it into a standing moonsault. And now, Sergeant Arturo Loco going for the sharpshooter, but unfortunately was too close to the ropes. And referee Juan Lopez forcing Arturo Loco to break the submission hold. And now look at this, going for another, Air Force Facebuster. And now going for the cover. One, two, and that is it, your winner. And still, actually XGWL Crucero champion, as we go through the highlights. And just Air Force Space Buster after Air Force Space Buster, but then this was impressive as Brandon Thomas got the knees up, but trying to the sharpshooter, but too close to the ropes on that one. And what a title defense successfully made by Sergeant Arturo Loco. Well, amigos, that is it for us here for the June web match, even though it's in early July. Thank you all for watching, y como siempre, I bid you all adios, and thank you for watching.